Hi, Canada, we're the Stellas.
And we're bringing you our country voice. Brianna asks, who inspired you to pursue music?
I think for me, I would have to say my dad. My dad was a traveling musician my whole life, and we were born and raised on music, kitchen parties, and a lot of great musicians I was introduced to very, very young. So I would have to say it was my dad.
If we had followed everyone's advice, we might have had an easier life. Maybe a few less sleepless nights.
Demetra asks, who came up with the idea of opening the music scene? Oh, that was actually kind of both of us, right? For years, we had this dream about opening a music school. And it took about 5 or 6 years to develop the plan and put it in place. So now it's been open for 5, 6 years now, the music scene.
The idea was to kind of make a place where kids would want to go and learn music that they love, not, you know, feel pressured of learning, you know, the bad part of learning when you're a kid.
The facility has a studio and has a venue in it, and it's great. It's really, really awesome.
We'd have stayed in that same small town, gotten day jobs and settled down. Might have more money than we do now, but it wouldn't be this.
Casey asks, I'm guessing, I want to say this is probably Casey Bridges. I'm guessing, but maybe not. But so it's Casey. It could be Casey Bridges. Do you have a pre-show ritual that you do before every show? Maybe a good nap.
Not really. That is so not rock and roll. I was gonna say a Caesar, and you were drinking Sambuca, but you're like, maybe a nap. We're like, we're shoot Jägermeister.
Right. No, it really is. That's true. I do have a shot of Sambuca.
Yeah.
Because it coats my throat. And a nap. The nap first, then the Sambuca.
Nothing's perfect. Every second worth it. More than we deserve. And nothing less than the very best.
Jasmine asks, what's your favorite thing about having famous and talented kids?
That's a tough question. Honestly, I guess probably in our case, it's getting to see, like, there's nothing cooler than getting to watch your kids walk out and do something that we love to do as well. So, you know, having them walk out on the opera stage, or, you know, in an arena filled with thousands of people listening to them sing, it's kind of super flattering that, you know, we raise them on that, and that's something that they have interest and love in doing.
If we had followed everyone's advice, we might have had an easier life. But in my heart, it just wouldn't be right. Cause it wouldn't be.
Thank you so much for submitting your questions. We will chat again very, very soon. Yeah.